got to accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative, don't mess with Mr. In-Between.